are staying healthy during the COVID-19 pandemic. As you can see, my hair is getting really long and completely in my eyes. I apologize for my ungroomed appearance. As someone who spends most of their time at home, I thought I would share my insights into helping those of you adjusting to remote work. Have a set workspace or civic workspaces for different types of tasks, and try to use those areas only for work. For example, I like to work on chewing toilet paper into small shreds to help my family save money on toilet paper by making each piece go further. I only take toilet paper from the downstairs bathroom and have a special corner of the family room where I set up shop and chew it into little pieces. Make sure your space is as free from distractions as possible. When I'm working on devouring a treat, I take the treat and eat it in my own special corner of the living room so that I can get quiet. I find that I can eat my treat much more quickly when I'm not getting distracted by little kids yelling, pulling at me, or fighting over television shows. Another helpful thing, make exercise a regular part of your day. I like to have a workout time in the mornings. I find if I run around the backyard for 20 minutes chasing squirrels and barking at my neighbors, I am better able to come back in and get to work. Movement breaks are also important. After a period of sitting, I like to play tug of war with my rope, run in circles around the house, and exercise my arms. I do arm strengthening exercises during mealtimes where I pull myself onto the table to see what food is being served. This also works my back legs as well. If I'm lucky, I can grab some food before it is taken away. Even though I spent several years at home following my retirement from a physician due to the development of a barking problem, it is still a learning experience in figuring out what works. Thus, cut yourself some slack if you are struggling with working remotely and keep trying different tools until you find a system that works well enough. For me, I try really hard to stay focused during my afternoon nap, but the second the mailman comes, I jump up and bark excessively. I then have difficulty going back to sleep. But each day, I keep trying, and maybe one day, I will figure out how to transition more effectively back to napping after the mailman comes.